The Wave is a unique geological formation on the Utah-Arizona border southeast of the community of Kanab. The sandstone here comes in a wide assortment of colors and has interesting swirls and other patterns. It's like a kaleidoscope where hues change as the sun moves across the sky. The Wave is a very popular hiking destination. Strict regulations have been imposed here to preserve the natural beauty of the area. Only 20 hikers are allowed into the area per day. The hike itself is not long or difficult, but it can be tough to get entrance permits. Usually, hikers have to apply months in advance. Photographers love the Wave. The formation often graces the pages of calendars and coffee table picture books. It's a place you've got to see to believe, well worth the trouble it takes to get a permit.